Welcome to my channel. We're taking Ollie on our road trip today. Road trip.
Going to the beach.
No, we're not going to the beach. It is now 9:37 a.m. Sunday. And Brandon got up real early. I was sleeping and I get up and the smell of hot pillow cooking in the pot. So yeah, he cook up a little pillow on me and we regular stop at the In-N-Out supermarket. So Brandon going to get a little thing to drink and thing for when we having we lunch now, you know. Cokes of course, because I just in a coke mood these days. Like I don't know why. I don't usually drink sweet drink like at all. I am more of a water person. Tea, coffee, yeah, that is my thing. But I'm not a big sweet drink fan, but yeah, I just feel like these days I'm just drinking cokes.
Mommy,
yeah?
Pineapple.
Yes, baby, have pineapple there. Let me show all it because.
Pineapple.
Yeah, so they have the little garden fresh thing in the side here, so you could get a little fruits and vegetables and things. Yes, Brandon, baby pineapple. So we waited for Brandon to come out there and then we headed to get doubles. Yeah, so we headed down to get some doubles. Who say doubles? Yeah. Right, so we almost reach to Gary doubles. But before we continue, let me just say a special hello. This is your shout out, Jaden. He's 5 years old and his mommy Makeup by Nails checked she out earlier. Shout out to you, Jaden. Thanks for watching. Thanks for being such a fan of the channel. Right, Olya, we reached by the doubles place. R&R doubles and pies. Hot on the spot, you don't know. Best doubles in Chicago. Well, just my opinion. Best doubles in Chicago. Right by Price Plaza, Olya. Right opposite Price Plaza. Come down there for the best. Oh God, Olya, watch. Action. Push it. Like he know he did my vlog on. Oh God, Olya. Look at this double. Oh God, smell it so good. Well, I know Olya just want this doubles right here. Olya want it. What is this doubles Brandon get? Have less channel than the other ones. Like, where is that? No. Any doubles? So what going on them? The hand get light when they make any last doubles or? Oh my God, that tastes so good. Olya, look at my tummy. Woo! Yummy, yummy. Oh my God, boy. Them doubles is... I feel like I don't want doubles unless I get them people doubles, huh? And you want up by week? Can't test. Never. This is the best doubles by far.
Everything nice.
Yeah, everything on there. All the chutney, all the rose pepper on there. Everything, everything. Real good, real good. And the barra, real best. Real best. Oh, time to hit the road again, Olya. On the way, I'm getting our rituals today.
I don't.
What?
I don't.
He lied. He could stop for me to get our rituals. He will. I know he will. Don't worry, Olya. I will get our rituals today. What? You eat at your doubles, boy? Nice. What about you, Dolly? You know, you don't need to?
Yep.
Nice. Nice, nice. is a nice sunny. Oh, you see, we catch that on camera. Shippity. I tell her,
I know. Where are we going? Far drive in the forest?
Yeah.
In the forest?
Yeah.
You want to drive?
I want to.
Got the Pearlins and cream with caramel topping. Because why not?
Mmm.
No, it's all clear. It's all clear.
This is where I had all the
It's on this stretch had all the debris and thing on the road after the big flood. Just in case all you wanted, no. We're not going to Maracas, okay? Well, I know the beach is closed, but I mean, just in case the thing, because see, we headed in that direction. You want some of mommy rituals? No? You dancing? We need to only look at this. This is one steep hill.
Oh my god, I find hills like these to be very intimidating.
If only don't like this song, something wrong with Olya. So sorry, the phone can't really pick it up the best, but oh my god, Ollie, oh, you should be seeing this. Look at that drop down there. What? That's... Oh no, don't worry, my phone won't fall. Oh my god, this is so intimidating. Yes. Wow.
Yeah.
we was up there just now.
Yeah, really can't come here with them. Okay. It's just how nice the weather is today, like wow. Look at the solar system. It's a solar home. Wow. Current, yeah. Wow, look at his property. Yay! Yay! Imagine waking up in the morning to this. Way boy. This is like real nature. Oh my goodness, this view, like, oh, you could just pause and make a picture? Okay, let me just... I'm literally going to insert them pictures I stopped to take out in the video. Okay, really, I think I'm in this little spot here. This, we need to turn this page into an adventure vlog. We should have an adventure vlog section. I mean, do we even need to travel the world when Trinidad have so many like amazing places that we just never been to? With this little road trip, this ritual stays in like a million times even better. Yeah, wait. I hope coming back out will be easy. Going in, girls and boys, we're going in. I think I could tell what the name of the bay we're going to now. It is Paragrant Bay. That's what it is. Ooh. Oh my goodness. If it's one thing, this is definitely an experience. Hey, I have a whole different. Coming out gonna be something because
yay!
Oh,
I
like
this
machine break
the right train.
Yeah, we're still real steep, we've been going down for so long. Whew. I hope we didn't make it out.
Yeah.
Ollie's are real shaky. It's going to be very shaky, the footage, because as Ollie could tell, the little, you know, is a track. Yeah, that is all of the
thing.
Well, okay, it's off road, it's off. I think out of all the adventures we went in Brandon, this one is the best one. Yeah, I just really afraid and frightened. Yeah, I'm a coward. Like honestly, I'm a real coward. Yeah, the corners on them like super steep down here. Do you like this view, Mama?
Yeah.
Oh my God, Olya. This is so gorgeous. So guys, this is it. This is it. So this was we. It's so beautiful. So guys, as you can tell, we come here to just sit, relax, and enjoy the view. Of course, the kids can't really help themselves.
Mommy, I'm going in the basement.
Okay, baby. But yeah, it's so nice here. Like, this is so relaxing. Fresh air. It feels so good. Yeah. So Brandon went down in the waterfall and got this.
Babies.
He got this very big crab in the.
Yeah, and he laid eggs. Mommy laid babies.
Yeah.
To mommy crab laid babies. Babies! Oh my gosh!
What does it have, Mama? What size are eyes?
Baby crabs!
Baby crabs!
Oh my gosh!
He's so cute!
I want to take one home with me!
Well, okay guys, so the day was well spent. The dolly wanted to take a snooze. She tired. And the breeder and the hair relaxing. And it's time to take Ollie on a journey with us uphill. Ollie, ready for this? Ollie, ready for this? This uphill thing sounding scary, and the thing so steep. I'm frightened. Down wasn't as bad, but I feel going up, I'm going to be more intimidated. I can't get much footage with me going up because rain start falling on ya, and the droplets on the windscreen causing my camera to focus on the windscreen rather than, you know, outside. So but it's a real thing. If Ollie had come down to this place. What's it again? Paragrant Bay. Just make sure they have a 4x4 van, otherwise you can't come here, okay? You can't come here. You might have to stop at the gate where we had a little footage of.
No.
Okay, well, yeah, food up, my bad.
No,
for me. I can't even show you how big it's looking at the rain falling. Wait, look at that all there. This is how up in the hills looking with this rain. Okay, so Brandon just stopped to let everybody in front of we go because we had a fight up and drive hard to come out because them going at a pace now. And it was like a sandwich. Two people in front and one behind going hard. And we want to take we time and go up now. So we stop to let everybody go. Pull out this new flavor Seagram's. What is it? Lemon Italian Ice Olia. First time I'm having this one. It actually tastes real good. Olia, look for this one in the groceries because this tastes real good. Real good. Take my life. Yeah, those over driving hard. And the road wet, we don't want to be rushing the drive, you know, and take your time.
Richard's
Get sleep.
Yeah, we're a big old man.
Yeah, check this now. We in the mountains and check how it does look when it's raining up in here. This is a sight. Like it was in the night already. Like it's so late. This is, it's just the clouds that we kind of in. Like it's like real. Check this out. Well, you ever been up in the mountain so high and it have a little, and the rain not falling right now. This is just fog. Look at it. Even this is so beautiful. So we basically come out of the worst part. It's just to go down the hill now and then we out on the main road. It wasn't so bad by any but it's so dark and and it's only 4:35 in the evening. But this weather, it just changed up so fast all year. It was so hot and nice all the time. I know, nature was sad that we had to leave the little piece of heaven. Look all year, I get to hear my favorite song all day on the radio. Oh shit, well, they were driving really hard going up the hill, eh? With that car and this thing, and them was coming hard. That's why we pulled aside, because at the Suzuki, that same Suzuki that was behind me, they was overdoing it.
They're trying to keep old van.
Yeah, crazy, not in that road. Well, the gear flats.
Hey,
boy, they're mad. So I hope all enjoyed coming with us in this new adventure today. It was a good experience for me. That was something new. I never seen anything like that in Trinidad before. That was really, really speechless. I can't even explain it. How nice it was. So guys, we ending the vlog. We home. At Eden. Kalau. And Kuchula. Best combo.
We're watching
the one and only. Never have I ever.
Oliver, what about an adult's worry screams potato skins to you?
honestly, if Olya didn't watch, never have I ever. Something wrong with Olya. Go and watch that show. I watch it out, and Brandon now sat back watching it, and I just watching it again too, because it's so good. But anyway, guys, that's the end of this vlog. Stay tuned, because I have something interesting planned for the next video. So, like, subscribe, hit the bell. You know, subscribe, because it's only $3.99. And namaste. Oh, check me out on Instagram, Slay by Candy B and Candy B Collections, yo. Bye. Eat something.